we have to offer Shaw now?
New kitchen appliances. A Kaplan electric kitchen, including a side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer, featuring chilled water dispenser and automatic ice maker, a built-in dishwasher with two stainless steel revolving spray arms, 10 timer selections, and a self-cleaning electric oven with four-burner cooktop and a full-size microwave oven from Tappan. It's a prize package worth $3,410.
A prize any homemaker would love to have. Let's go back and play the balance game. Yes, it is the balance game, and of course, I start off the balance game by giving you five Bob Barker dollars. Have you ever seen a Bob Barker dollar?
No.
You see that at home there? It's a Bob Barker dollar. Now, you can't spend them, but hang on to them. They're worth a fortune. Now, may we see the prizes in the balance game? John, what do we have here?
First, Bob, restore your wood floors the Easy Gillespie way. A real breakthrough in wood floor care. With Gillespie, your wood floors will look beautiful again. West Bend Sir Crazy automatic corn popper stirs itself to give you big, fluffy, great-tasting popcorn. 6 quarts, 6 minutes. Ready Light rechargeable lights. Always charge. Hanging right where you can find it. Ready Light. First alert because your family comes first. Now there's an easy way to deep clean your carpets. The Regina Steamer Carpet Cleaner, lightweight, convenient, and affordable. And Deluxe Norelco Digital Blood Pressure and Pulse Meter, large display, tape printout, automatic cuff inflation from Norelco Healthcare.
Now you can win the balance game using just two of those prizes. It is possible because at the moment the scale is balanced. I want you to choose a prize. We'll take Barker dollars in the amount of the price of that prize. If it's a $45 prize, for example, we'd put 45 Barker dollars here. Then you choose another one that is $45, we'd put it over here, and you'd win. But you can use all five of the prizes if necessary. And if you should get so close that you want to use your five Barker dollars, you can. You've seen this game.
Mm-hmm.
Because you keep nodding your head as if you understand.
I do.
All right, what do you want to start with?
Oh, is it a popcorn popper? Yeah, popcorn popper.
The popper? Okay, she wants to start with a popper. Janice, would you put those Barker dollars in the scale? There you go, and we have a 45. I chose 45 just as an example, and lo and behold, you have 45. Now pick out another $45 prize, or 40, and use your five Barker dollars.
The flashlight.
The flashlight, please. Flashlight, third one over, F-L-A-S-H-L-I-G-H-T. There you go. I beg your pardon?
I was looking at Ready Light.
Aha. And $30 over here. Now, you need something about $15 over here. Or you could put more over there and then a really big one over here, or use any strategy you wish, but you want to get the scale balanced.
The restorer.
The restorer. Now, where do you want the restore? On which side?
Side?
Over here. Okay, with the $30. The restore is how much? $15, and you have $45, and you have $45, and you win. Here, I'll let you take one of those as a souvenir of your victory.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. There's a player. We're ready to spin that big wheel in the first showdown, and we'll do it after we do a little business with you.